Gentlemen, welcome to Mantelligence. Larry Kay and I have another fun topic to share.
I enjoyed watching that video from As Is about the 7 hacks to make any guy hotter.
I saw that and loved it too. That's why I know you'll also enjoy our video about the top 5 hacks to make any guy hotter. Make sure to stick around until the end of the video, where we'll also share a valuable tidbit, the number one thing that makes any guy horribly unattractive.
Let's dive right in. Number 5, right under your nose.
We've said it before, we don't sugarcoat anything and we'll tell you as it is. If you don't smell like $1 million, then your worry about how to be more attractive is moot. Building attraction takes all 5 senses into consideration. It's not enough that you're good looking, you also have to smell like a man any woman wants to be close to. Men who smell good don't need to worry about how to attract women. Before you approach a woman, you should not only be worried about the alpha male body language tricks you should do, you should also be wary of how you smell. It already increases your chances with girls if you have a great smelling cologne on you. There's lots of lists on the internet about the best scents for men. Your best bets are luxury brands. But smelling good doesn't have to break the bank. You can find articles that list out perfumes that are mid-range and still long-lasting. It's not only perfume that makes you smell good though. Sometimes even when you don't wear cologne, you can still smell good if your clothes smell good. Make sure you use a fabric softener with a great scent that really clings onto your clothes. Maybe even throw on a scent booster when you get the chance. Another way to smell good is wearing aftershave or using a nice smelling hair product. Guys, when you smell good, you get better looking. It's just how it is. Before you start flirting with a woman, make sure you smell your best. Grab a friend to get a whiff of you before you approach the girl you like. This is one of the hacks you'll want to remember because it will bring you confidence when you speak to women. This is one of the things a real man should keep in mind. If you want to know more alpha male body tricks, check out this video.
Number 4, daddy long legs.
Gentlemen, listen up. If you want to learn how to be more attractive to women, find a way to make yourself look taller. This can usually be achieved with your clothes. First, try wearing clothes that fit your physique well. Tighter clothes that accentuate your shape and legs will help you lengthen your stance. Wearing baggy clothing just will widen your look, which isn't what we want. If you want to understand how to attract girls, watch yourself from their perspective. Let's be honest, women are more attracted to taller men. Another way you can look taller is to wear clothes with vertical designs instead of horizontal ones. If you're planning to wear stripes, go with vertical stripes instead. It will give an illusion of longer lines, and with that, longer limbs. Another interesting hack to make yourself look taller is by buttoning your coat above your navel. Choose a coat that has a higher waist button. When you close your upper torso with the button higher up on your body, it will give the illusion of longer legs. Wearing monochromatic colors can also help lengthen the look of your body. Your silhouette appears longer when you don't break the body line with different colors. Next time you plan your outfit, make sure to choose colors that are in a similar spectrum. Ditch the color blocking outfits and go for a more monochromatic look. Your outfits are not the only thing that can make you appear taller. Your posture is an important factor too in lengthening your stance. Keep those shoulders pulled back and don't slouch. Gentlemen, when you stand straight up and your chin is parallel to the ground, it already helps you look taller by a lot.
Number 3, do you have baby fever?
If you want to know how to look more attractive, being good with children would make you look incredibly sexy to a woman. Any man who likes kids is clickbait for women. In fact, if you want to make a girl crazy for you, take her out for a walk in the park where you know there are kids. Pick a bench where you can watch the kids play and run around. You can play your odds and hope a kid chases a ball near you so you can show her how nice you can be to a little kid. If this doesn't happen, you can casually work into the conversation that you envision a life with kids. You can even go into specifics, say how many kids you want, how you want to raise them, and where you want to raise them. Relating it to your current family situation can also help, especially if you have younger siblings or cousins you're close to. Getting her to meet with them will be a great bonus. When she sees how invested you are in kids and family, she will love it. She'll think that you'll be a great father in the future. Professor Nicholas Guggen, a cognitive psychology expert, studied what women want, and he discovered that women want a man who would make a loving father. The beauty in making sure that she knows that you love kids is that it makes her consider you as a serious life partner. In that way, you don't only look hotter, but you're also opening up the possibility of being her boyfriend and eventually her husband. Having baby fever is the best way to make yourself irresistible to a girl. If you want to know other ways to make a girl crazy for you, check out this video.
We're almost at the end of this video, and I know you're just itching to know the number one thing that makes any guy unattractive. Stay tuned to find out.
Number 2, looking like $1 million. Men with spot-on hygiene don't need to worry about how to flirt with a girl. Gentlemen, when you look neat, then it will be easy for you to appear more attractive. Make sure you have a good, clean haircut, one that makes you look younger and manlier. Ask help from your barber to find out which haircuts look best on you. If you have facial hair, trim it when necessary and make sure it's well-groomed. Of course, you should never forget the basics. Take a look in the mirror and check your teeth, your skin, your nose, and your hair. There are multiple ways you can improve your appearance if you just take time and invest in taking care of yourself. You can use teeth whitening strips, get into a simple skincare routine, use an ear and nose hair trimmer, and try some hair products for styling and volume. These are simple things, but they will all make the difference. It also says a lot about your hygiene when your clothes are well pressed. When your collar has structure, when your pants pleats are ironed well, it adds that needed oomph to your overall look. Gentlemen, remember that you have to look your best to get her to notice you.
Number one, Master Chef, coming right up.
A man who knows how to cook is 100 times hotter than a man who doesn't. When you know your way around the kitchen, it adds to your hotness. Food is an essential thing for anyone, and a woman who can find a man who knows how to prepare a good meal, she'll want to be around and spend dinners with you all the time. When you get the chance to invite her to dinner, one that you will personally prepare, whether it's at your house or hers, make sure you do the work in front of her. When she sees all the effort you're doing and tastes the result, she may be very well picturing out the meals you're going to make for your kids and the dinner you're going to spend as a family. If making dinner for her isn't possible, then you can try bringing some food to her workplace. Bring a lot so her work colleagues can have a taste. Not only will she appreciate your effort, but her coworkers might also vouch that a man who can cook like that won't be such a bad choice for a boyfriend or a husband. They can also praise her for choosing such a good cook to be her partner, in which is always helpful for you, even if you're not official yet. It will also solidify her decision to seriously consider you. It's time to reveal the number one thing that makes any guy unattractive. Gentlemen, if you want to be more attractive, avoid being the rude guy. Any guy who is disrespectful towards anyone loses his chances to attract a woman. It doesn't help when you are respectful to her, but you talk down to other people. You'll be considered a good partner if you don't let anything affect you and how you treat people. It will also show her that no matter what, you're a good person through and through. At the end of the day, women just want someone who cares about her and about other people. The number one thing that makes any guy unattractive is when he's rude to other people. So if you want to make her fall for you, you should be respectful to everyone.
Do you know any more hacks to make any guy hotter? Comment down below if you do.
Now that you're all set with the best hacks to make any guy hotter, getting the girl you like will be so much easier once you try out these hacks we've listed out for you. If you want to know more alpha male body language tricks every guy should do today, check out this video to fully understand what to do.